Nina Simone. Here comes the sun. Dionysus is Horus. Is Kalki. Kalki is Maitreya. It is only after the appearance of Kalki that man will be born without sin, without ignorance. At that time, the consciousness of mankind shall be pellucid as crystal. Then will Brahma, Ahura Mazda, Zeus, Jehovah, all these jealous, repenting, unrepenting, cruel gods shall vanish and disappear in thin air, and along with these will vanish their shadows, the dark aspects of all of them. That one Lord is a consuming fire. That one Lord shall be revealed with his mighty angels in flaming fire. The Holy Spirit descended on the apostles like loving tongues of fire. That same Vishnu will return on Kalki, the white horse, amid fire and flames, in a tornado of fire. And I saw heaven open, and behold a white horse, and he that sat upon him. And he that sat upon him is called the Word of God.